almost out. Fuel can. Bingo, here it is. Use this. Come on, you son of a bitch, you better start. Yes. Sterile bandages, sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? This'll help. Yes. Sterile bandages, just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? Hello. What's this? Neurotech. Some sort of a injector of some kind. Why the hell not? An apple a day.
Out here is a waste of time. Hundreds of infected.
should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch. Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he? Oh, here we go. Done.
Rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I'll do what I can. Cope out.
You want your ass. Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Whoa!
Shit!
Shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
incoming! Through you! Get in there. Move back! God damn it!
Okay.
Moving back! I need cover and fire!
This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Let's see. Bunker, yes. Here it is. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. Sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Deke.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Oh, Jesus. I gotta get in shape. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. St. John to Copeland's camp.
It's done. Radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Morgan is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
How cope the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Close it out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out!
Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out. That's the last of them. Stay the hell off our leery mountain. Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Booze, you're out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah. Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests. I've been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nests, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Deke! Oh, god damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch... Up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find him. Booze Man, no.
Yeah, I know. I just kind of out of it.
Oh, third degree burns will do that to you.
So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, means a lot to me.
Take care of her. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's it.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Cope? Let's camp, shoot the place up, that about right. Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out, and you just don't chop it.
Myself, if you want to know the truth, give drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You want to cope with toadies, you little bitch! That's what you are, you little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out. Boozer, you there?
Just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deke, come here.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
I hope so. God, I miss you on the road.
Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. Yeah, going on foot, nice and quiet. Warren here? Yep. I bet that blows up real good.
St. John.
How'd you like that? Come on.
I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me as well. While you're riding, he tried to radio him. He didn't seem to reach him. When you see him, you can totally swing by and say hello to Cope. I'd much appreciate it.
Yeah, it looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah? Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? Okay. Oh, there's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Alright. Fire in the hole. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this.
God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Goddamn freaks, what the hell are you doing in here? Huh? This place is a death trap. Get kind of cold out here. That'll help you out. Yeah.
Okay, gotta be careful, gotta be careful. Up here. Is that the last of them? Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear him while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers him.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
Camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here.